Like, heck wrong with you? The heck wrong with you? Don't be looking at my stuff. Okay, to the beach, she said. So that means she's over this way or something? That looked like one of the kids that played the card game. Or that one game. Oh. Is this their form? Yep.
Beautiful waters. So this is Maclir Beach.
I hope she's actually here.
Yo, Bernie!
Fire! Oh,
Fire! Here
look, a shooting star!
Are we done already?
I always like it when she says that. Oh, look, a shooting star! A shooting star! Ooh. Go on. Go over here. Ooh. Go on. Go on.
Guess it's time to fight.
Whoa, magic users. Take it. Okay, where are these snake ones?
Come on, really?
Hell's claw, Frida. It's an arc thing?
Yeah.
Let me see what it looked like. Ooh. But they're a two-hit combo. Well, since these are mostly weak against ground.
You know what?
Yeah, two treasure chests in this place, Rudolph. Oh, snake thing! Over here, over here! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
I won't run away!
Hey,
is everyone all right?
Thank you. how colorful and blue and filled this place looks. Come this way. Come this way.
Is that kind?
Who?
I'm not super.
I can fight too!
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try! Turn that mayhem!
Dark and light! Yep, it's a whimsical wonderland over here.
That's why I like her. Dang, these things keep worrying. Oh.
Where's that the price?
What's this, Nicky Dingy? Oh no, can you bring me one of your sisters in here?
I'm extra good at beating up the weak ones! I was amazing, wasn't I?
Ooh, I'll hope one day we actually get them.
I'm extra good at beating up the weak ones. I need to be careful not to misuse my power.
This grimoire who we're searching for is a Malak like Bienfu, right? To be honest, I don't see how someone so different can be a Malak just the same as Lafayette or Aizen.
I understand your doubts. It's quite the tangly mess. I'll tell you anything!
In that case, I've been wondering, what's underneath your hat?
Oh no! Anything but that!
So, we've hit a wall already.
But that ribbon flaps around and gets in the way, right? Could I take it off for you?
No! No! That's not possible! You mustn't remove the ribbon!
Why not?
That's another thing I can't say!
It's all cans with you. All right, is there anything you can tell me?
I could talk about what type of Malakim we are, or our position in the world of Malakim, or our abilities.
Oh, I'd like to know all that.
Then I will tell you. Listen closely. We Norman are a well-established race of Malakim. Compared to other Malakim, we aren't as adept at manipulating natural forces, but we excel at drawing out and heightening the abilities of others.
Think of them as a convenient power-up.
They're also known as common spirits.
Don't even say that! We Norman hate being called that.
Why is it so painful for you?
Because it makes people think we're average and unremarkable. That's why we work so hard to show how we're all different.
That does explain your quirky speaking mannerisms.
Don't sweat it. That's a perfectly common thing to worry about.
Don't say
the way
that!
The comment. A common way to think back. Oh, it's me. Why is there a tunnel around here?
those penguins doing?
Probably keeping their eggs warm.
Most likely. They look like a mama and a papa. Penguins are monogamous, faithful creatures. They never leave their mate. Isn't that romantic?
So they lay eggs because they're like husband and wife. But how do they make the eggs?
That's... well...
So, Laffy said, here's an interesting fact. A single penguin egg actually contains dozens of smaller orange eggs.
Oh, so their eggs must be small and crunchy.
Yep. They have the texture of caviar and the rich flavor of sea urchins.
Interesting. So they're more like fish than birds.
So you've eaten them. How cruel. Look how much they care about their young.
While it may be a bit cruel, they taste amazing. They're considered a delicacy in some circles. Top a bowl of rice with these crunchy eggs and some rich penguin thigh meat, and you get a dish called family fricassee.
That's a horrific name.
I wasn't the one who named it, okay?
Those eggs look tasty, but I think I'll pass.
They won't face something bigger like that in the...
Let's get started!
Die!
Sand mole!
Let's go!
I was just getting warmed up.
Look at the XP. Yeah, I thought it looked like a little tunnel thing around here, but there's nothing there. Alright, climb here just for some souls. Maybe a chest. Oh, they don't feel good. That hurt like hell.
A chest!
Can we jump from here? No.
Whee! Whee!
That got big though. Yes, over here.
Don't waste my time.
No escape!
Spell absorber! Die!
You're wide open!
Stop fooling around.
But I'm serious about my fooling around.
Stop fooling around. Gotta click that. Yeah, I mean, look at the... God Damn it. Oh no, Pokemon, you ruined some names.
I see three.
Oh, birdies. No. Yeah, stupid. Okay. Good enough for me.
Is that... Grimoire? She's moving away!
Whoa, what are you weak against?
A dragon?
No, just a big lizard demon.
Is it friends with Gaia?
That was tougher than I would have liked.
Ooh, look at that XP!
So she's the same sort of Malak as Bianfu?
You're Grimoire, right? We've been looking for you. We need your help.
Who are you?
I'm Velvet. I know your witch friend.
Oh.
Grim, so wonderful to see you.
It's been forever!
Ah, you two. Still as outlandish a pair as ever, I see.
How exactly do you know her?
Witch training. She was an upperclassman.
And?
We found this fascinating ancient tome, and we were hoping you could read it for us.
Goodness, Magilu. You, of all people, joining a team? I didn't know you had it in you.
That keep me entertained.
Well, I don't need entertainment.
Bien! Come on, Grim! Isn't there any way you can help us?
It's not the kind of thing I do.
What a shame. Things happen. Well, we tried, didn't we?
Maybe you need some incentivizing.
Do it.
I'm serious.
I bet you are. Your eyes tell me you're dangerous. Trouble follows you like a hawk tails a rabbit. And at my age... trouble is something I'd rather avoid.
How old are you?
Ask me again and you'll get a firework in the tush.
My apologies.
It appears we've wasted our time.
A walk on the beach is never wasted, but sorry.
Well, how did you learn to read the ancient tongue? Are there books for studying it or something?
My, my. Are you actually thinking of learning it on your own?
Well, I love reading, and I want to learn more about history. Besides, we need what's in this book.
You have passion, child. I'll give you that.
Not to mention you want to be helpful to Velvet, don't you, kid?
Yeah.
My tuition isn't cheap, you know.
You will teach me?
No, I won't. But I admire your dedication enough to read it for you. Now where's this book?
Here it is, ma'am.
You needn't be so formal.
Yes, ma'am. Not ma'am. Right.
Let's see what we're looking at here. The language of ancient Averrost. Had to be the hard one, of course. A lot of wear and tear, too. This'll take some time.
We're in a hurry.
That may well be, but this isn't the place for study. Let's move to someplace more comfortable.
You've redeemed yourself, young man. There's a village called Haria just a little ways away.
That works. Thank you.
Fine. Haria Village. Whatever gets the job done.
I apologize if I'm being rude, but I have to ask. You're not Ominoch the Empyrean, are you?
Of course I'm not. What would even make you ask such a thing?
A shop in Isolt was selling Ominoch figurines that looked just like you.
Oh, that. I distinctly remember whispering to the shopkeeper in his sleep, telling him not to sell those things.
You showing up in his dreams probably only convinced him you were the real deal! You should sue for his use of your likeness and get proper compensation from that shopkeeper.
Forget it. It's no concern.
Yeah, you're right. It's not like they'd ever sell anyway.
Oh, you think a figurine of mine wouldn't sell?
You got this whole somber ennui thing going on. A figurine needs to be cute, like me.
Then how about I turn you into a product?
Me? Really?
Oh, yes. I'll have you stuffed and mounted. But since it'd be a unique piece, I'd have to price it a bit higher.
Mounted? No, no, count me out!
Oh, you're no fun. Now, what was it we were talking about?
Whether or not you are the Empyrean Ominoch.
Ah, yes, that's right. I'm no Empyrean. I'm just a simple girl. It would be hard for anyone to worship an Empyrean like me, right?
That's true. it just seems like you're the type who can see through anything, so... Perhaps an Empyrean seems less intimidating from a certain point of view.
You're saying I'm scarier than an Empyrean?
Not scarier, exactly. Just more of a savvy sort of woman.
That's not a bad answer. But it won't get you out of the doghouse.
She's like, I can kick your ass. Of course. Got everything here.
Scout ship.
Haria. Isn't that the village with that demon that Oscar and Teresa were talking about?
I think it might be. We should remain on our guard.
It does look like some type of sandcastle type of monster thing. Oh yeah, red monster. Oh, like a Pokemon. Hello, big monster, where are you? Is this you? Hi.
I don't think we have a chance.
Oh my god!
Maybe this is fire.
You wronged me. Here's your justice. Fighting order.
No escape. No escape.
Let me go.
Crusher. Crusher. Blaze of wind. Slice them. Die. The wide effect. Blades of wind. Slice them.
I was amazing, wasn't I?
It wasn't that bad.
What, another game was it?
It was in the, it was on the other game.
Two more chests. Welcome to the water!
That's Haria Village.
To the inn, one and all!
Into the tunnel here. Follow the souls and you might find a chest. Yep, we sure did.
I like the map layouts of these places. There's only one more chest.
So you guys gotta go keep searching everywhere. You just can't go straight through everything. You need to search. And you find crap that is already in the stores and you don't have to buy it.
Not worth my time.
Not even worth my time.
Oh, even long ones, they get 200. Isn't that good news? Hey, where's the last one?
You're fighting the Reaper. No escape! Go wide open! I'll test for us!
Doesn't make up any new. I thought that was pretty cool sounding. of the world.
There it
is.
Calm down.
Guess it's time to fight.
This is the Reaper's power. Nothing can stop these fists.
Ah, it feels good sucking stuff away from the monster.
I know it is for you.
All those big, thick ass freaking powers she does. You want to stop here before we hit the beginning?
Sure.
That was a perfect place. Yeah, just had to make sure nothing cutscene was coming.